George Lucas had said that when developing Star Wars, the Jedi were heavily inspired by the samurai. Lucas had also been a huge fan of Akira Kurosawa movies and hoped to cast Yojimbo star Toshirô Mifune as Obi Wan Kenobi. He reportedly turned down the role, and English actor Alec Guiness was offered the role instead.